stretch. Kyrie in the right spot, gets it ahead. Rozier for two. And Terry will get to the line.
And this is hustle play. What a pass, too.
Horford comes up with it. Shot is good if it goes, and it does. Rozier. Left Pirtle in the dust and buried the shot. What a shot by Rozier. The Celtics are 3-for-3, make it 4-for-4, shooting 3, 61% overall.
Rozier splitting through for the bucket, and it counts.
Mauled.
Back to Rozier. Terry pulls it back out. It's got Aminu on him. Aminu hit him once. Terry, step back. Yes!
P. Rose playing through contact, knocking down big shots.
Nice again, was rolling to the basket. And Rozier throws it in anyway.
That was a sweet play. It's Terry Rozier becoming better at running the pick and roll and using his body. He's learning.
Here, yes, and a foul.
Well, Spates.
The alarm hadn't gone off yet. For Spates,
yeah, Spates was a little slow.
How about 3 seconds?
Rozier to the basket. Rozier throwing it up.
Oh, nicely done. Jason Tatum, the one-handed catch and flush.
Rozier. Tough shot.
Makes it.
Wow, you're right, Mike. Tough shot. Elevate, fade away. High arcing shot. Overcoming kid.
People keep wanting him.
Rozier. Tough shot. Made it.
Was that nifty?
Picked off by Davis. Off the dribble, stolen back by Rozier. Gets it ahead quickly. Tatum takes the three. Makes the three. Walker having trouble, loses it. Rozier with an angle, throws it up off the glass. It goes.
Oh, what a shot by Rozier. Switching to the left hand, the high floater.
Numbers on the break here. Batum gets it inside. Misses a two. Gortat, offensive rebound. Stolen away. Rozier.
Collects it. Tyus Jones a three. Collected by Horford. Horford's got six rebounds. Driving Rozier.
Will they count that? Did he put the ball back down?
That's the discussion now with the two officials.
That might be an and one.
They're coming off the picks and they're grabbing it and I'm calling the foul.
Rozier. Nice move with the dribble. Got a shot.
And my knee hurts, and I can't play type pain, you know. But something's not right there. He's just uncomfortable, and I think you're great help there by what was that, Russ? But he just is not comfortable right now with his knee, and he's got to get that evaluated. It's hard to play when you're uncertain as to your own health. I think he wants to just
struggle throughout his career shooting three.
Oh, there's a turnover by Milwaukee. It's Rozier with a nice deft move to get the two.
90% of the time. Rozier behind the screen sticks the shot. Rozier. Pull up jumper. That was nicely done.
I'll tell you, that's what he ought to be doing. I mean, he's such a good jump shooter from mid-range.
Rozier. Takes it to the basket, looking for the foul. He got two. 7.3 on the clock.
Rozier. Woo! How about that? Hezzy, one dribble, right hand layup on the left side.
Gives it up. Rozier, Lamb defending. Rozier, step back three. Yep. Okay, Joseph defending him. Rozier gets a good look.
doing it all. Pulling up for a three, next time down, shaking it up, taking it to the rack.
Gets into the paint, scoop layup is good.
Rozier reverses direction and gets two.
There you go. Terry Rozier getting a little post-up action. Spins off, goes away from the screen and roll. Gets the easy layup.
Great athleticism by the rookie.
Bielitsa takes it down low. Picked up by Tatum. Knocked away. Rozier, the deflection, the retrieval, and the jam at the other end. Time up.
Sets three. Got it. Terry Rozier with Durant right in his face.
Celtics shooting 48% so far in the game. Good hustle. Rozier gets two. 9 of 13 from deep.
Rozier
in the paint. Oh, nice pass. Baines for two.
Said he's coachable. Said teammates can yell at him in the moment. And he handles it well. Rozier able to get it away from the defender and smash it down.
Rozier. Pull up.
Toronto by two. Rozier.
Got it.
Hawks remain up six. Rozier down the lane this time.
Man.
Himself and gets it out to Tatum. Here's a three on two outside. Rozier with a three, and the first is down the hatch. From distance for Boston tonight.
Seemed that way. Ogilvy.
I'd like to have these three guys out there all at once. Rozier to the basket. Oh, he got the angle and never gave it up.
Smart the other way. Back to Rozier. Takes a three. Makes a three.
Smart knew exactly what he was doing on that attack. Hard push to get the defense to collapse. Rozier comes in with a trail three.
Rozier takes it high to the basket, gets two.
Good focus by Rozier as he elevates amongst the trees.
And chases down McConnell on the other end.
Rozier gets an assist there. There you go. That is so important for him to be able to do that.
Takes Joseph into the paint, kicks it back out to Rozier. Rozier going right to the basket.
The two.
Good body control by Rozier.
Rozier, nice move with the dribble and banks it home.
Shove off. Make contact.
Rozier throws it up at the buzzer. Oh, and he banks it home! Rozier from way downtown.
They get it to Rozier. Six on the clock. Rozier backs up. Takes it.
Got it! The foul!
Chance for a four-point play.
Gets it back out to Rozier. Now they're down to six. Rozier, a nice pass from Monroe.
Yeah, you got Davis up in the air. Little pass, little give and go action. Old school basketball.
10 in the shot clock.
That was a nice pass.
Yeah, good cut by Terry Rozier. They thought he was going to come off for that dribble handoff. Cut back door right away.
Jenkins, game clock and shot clock again. They blitz Wiggins, who throws it away with another turnover in the sixth for the team. Here comes Rozier, who flies by, slashing for two.
Bogdanović looking, able to get it into Joseph. Back to Bogdanović.
Uh-oh.
Stolen by Rozier. He's got time. He's got a bucket. And Boston escapes. 112 to 111.
I tell you what, they were afraid of getting fouled, and that's why he looped the ball up. And I told you, Rozier is going to close the gap on that play.
Huge win for the Celtics here tonight.